Hallo kijkers van dit kanaal, mijn naam is natuurlijk Jochem en tof dat jullie allemaal weer kijken naar weer een gloednieuwe reactievideo hier op dit kanaal. Vandaag ga ik weer reageren op een gloednieuw nummertje van Eminem van zijn gloednieuw album The Death of Slim Shady. Coup de Grâce natuurlijk. Ik heb er zoals altijd weer enorm veel zin in, ik hoop jullie ook. En vandaag ga ik op een speciaal nummertje reageren, Guilty Conscience 2 hier zo. Is dus een sequel op het originele nummertje Guilty Conscience samen met Dr. Dre hier zo uit 1999. Hebben we hier in 2024, 25 jaar later, Guilty Conscience 2. Ik ben echt enorm benieuwd. Hij gaat lang niet hetzelfde zijn als het originele nummertje. Maar misschien is het wel een heel goed nummertje. Ik ben echt heel erg benieuwd. Het is ook een single Eminem nummertje. Maar we kunnen misschien zelfs wel verwachten dat dit Slim Shady samen met Eminem wordt in plaats van Dr. Dre en Slim Shady. Ik ben echt heel erg benieuwd. Ja man, ik ben echt heel erg benieuwd. En voordat we naar het nummertje Guilty Conscience 2 gaan, trouwens zit er ook nog een skit voor. Die heet Breaking News. Van de skits maak ik niet echt een losse video of zo. Dus we pakken deze gewoon eventjes hier zo bij. De skit Breaking News. De hamer. Alright, now I'm about to show you something. Okay. Not breaking news. And it turns on this week in music, Detroit rapper Eminem, in a stunning move, has released an album in which he is actually trying to cancel himself.
Okay.
And
right now at this hour, we've got protesters lining the streets downtown, where Kimberly Gill is standing by. KG.
Hi, Devin. We are outside Eminem's Mom Spaghetti, where, as you can see behind me, people are definitely upset over Eminem's new album and are actually calling to boycott the rapper for songs that include insensitive comments about little people, people with mental disabilities, transgender rights, and the First Amendment.
Oké, dat was de skit. Ja, oké, best wel een coole skit. Eminem die zichzelf probeert te cancelen dus. Ook dat ze aan het protesteren zijn voor Mom's Spaghetti. Natuurlijk, Eminem zijn food restaurant in Detroit natuurlijk. Mom's Spaghetti. Dus dat is wel echt een leuke skit. Oh, deze echt goed. En dan gaan we nu dus door naar Guilty Conscience 2. Het nummertje is 5 minuten 25 lang. Dus het is echt een lang nummertje. Ik ben gewoon echt benieuwd. Laten we gewoon lekker het nummertje induiken. Dus let's go.
Well, we did it now.
Okay.
I know, right? It's beautiful, ain't it?
Yeah, you happy now, bitch?
Yup.
Alright, you got what you wanted.
Yeah, what?
Let me go.
Ja, precies. Het is Slim Shady in Eminem, toch? Okay. Alright.
Stop. Never.
Why does it feel like I'm always being tortured? The bad apple spoils the whole orchard. Used to read comic books to learn more words. Cause deep down I'm a dork, just a core nerd. Meaning nerd to the core, till I'm cornered. Then I'm the coroner. What shot is this? First, second,
it's your third.
Vision is more blurred, speech is more slurred. Can't even form words. It's okay. Like a dream up inside of a dream. I'm trapped in this worse than I could have imagined. It's madness. Can't wake up, try my damnedest. But old habits are coming back. And now transgenders attack us frontwards and backwards. They laugh and throw midgets at us.
Okay.
This ain't no dream now, huh? Ooh. See what I mean now? You see how? They're trying to make me out to be some kind of mean, vile, obscene, foul prick. I kick one freestyle. Damn. By beating down a special needs child, and these people freak out.
Told you we'd get slaughtered for saying retarded.
Aw, Marshall's getting a conscience.
Fuck
this
you.
May come as a shock, I have you astonished. Regardless, here's the thing about retarded people.
What?
They don't fucking know they're retarded.
Well, okay, you want a fat shame, bitch. Two can play that game.
What?
You want to judge people.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, ain't you the same one who hated bullies calling you bad names?
Yep.
Then you turn around and did the exact same.
So?
Just immature and literally, you're still mentally 13 and so thirsty for some controversy. You're still picking on Christopher Reeves.
Yeah, but you're me and we're a team. So that means we're in cahoots. That's conspiracy to commit murder. Lyrically, so clearly, you're the accessory, like jewelry. You ain't the judge of the jury, you're just as guilty.
You rip on paraplegics, man, seriously?
Oh, bitch, it's a joke.
No, it's not, it's embarrassing.
What?
Like David Carradine found with a pair of jeans at his ankles and belt round his larynx.
I know, it's a scary scene. They're coming with everything. Little people are trolling me. They're saying they've had it.
Well,
up to here with me.
Oh, hilarity.
Come on.
Nah, do your thing. Fuck deaf people. Yeah.
Well, between me and you,
I think they've had it. I'm coherent with me too.
What the fuck?
Sorry, I'm not perfect as you, Marshall.
Punching down on little people?
Yeah.
Nah, cool.
What?
You just sound like a dick.
Wait, nah, fool.
What?
When I say fuck midgets, I mean Ja Rule.
Oh.
And I know that Chris Green song was recorded in 2004 for Encore.
Yeah.
Fuck you take it off for?
Cause he died.
Man, that motherfucker did that bullshit on purpose to ruin the song for us.
Man, I never seen a bigger pussy than you.
bitch. Look at all the shit the media's putting me through.
What?
Cause of all the fuck shit that you pushed me to do.
Me?
Should've knew when I found you, you were just too good to be true. Mm. That's how we end up in these quagmires. You said you had my back, liar.
But I helped to get your stacks higher.
Yeah.
That's diamond sales, like sapphires. Rat buyers, admirers, peg lines of admirers. Now they say you lack ire. That's why your satire backfires.
Yeah.
Flat tires, no longer that guy you were prior to this. Yeah, and I scare you cause
why?
I'm who you used to be.
Who?
The you who didn't crumble under the scrutiny.
Wait, what?
When it was you and me.
Yeah.
I gave you power to use me as an excuse to be evil.
I know.
You created me to say everything you didn't have the balls to say.
Yep.
What you were thinking, but in
Ooh.
A more diabolic way. You fed me pills and a bottle of alcohol a day.
Okay.
Made me too strong for you and lost control of me.
You're right.
I took over you totally. You were socially awkward till you molded me.
Yeah.
You was a loner or nobody. Cause of me, you didn't take shit from nobody. Now look at you.
What?
Now you're just a punk,
man.
Little scaredy cat.
Word.
Got too shook like Shakira's ass.
Yeah.
So look at your reflection staring back, bitch.
Uh-huh.
It's just a mirror, relax.
Man, you're so full of shit. You need Miralax. Open your mouth and shit flies out. Just lies. You thinking you can whip my ass. Undo these zip ties. You can just undo my feet and keep my hands tied. Cause like an avalanche, I'd still win by a landslide.
Oh, you think so, bitch?
Yeah, I know so.
Okay, your hands and feet, I let them both go. Yeah, so now punk.
Give me that gun.
No, don't.
Rear naked chokehold.
Let me go, yo. Here, take it, bozo.
Yeah.
Queer bait, you homo.
Ready?
Yo, don't shoot.
Here we go.
Bro, no, no.
Now say you're sorry.
Ow.
You didn't mean any of it.
I'm sorry, Marshall's a pussy. He's Dre and Jimmy's puppet.
What?
Sorry, he
Ooh.
Gives a fuck. But pretends he doesn't.
Die, you piece of shit. That doesn't.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Wait.
Bitch, this is for him.
What?
Christopher MGK, Nick and for Limp Bizkit and them midgets and Ben.
Man, please.
Zeno in addition to him. Will Smith in the cannabis. If you're listening, this is the end.
Okay, okay,
so
I'll stop.
So to Jamar and Ja Rule and to all my views, including my
what?
I'm welcoming you to my
no, no.
Last hurrah, I bid you goodbye.
Come on, man, don't
murder,
do this.
Murder, suicide,
but...
kill shot.
Come on,
booyakai, cocksucker. Coup de grace, motherfucker.
Damn.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Okay.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yeah?
Paul, you're not gonna fucking believe this, bro. I had this dream, it was fucking crazy. It was like the old me came back on the new me.
Huh.
It took over my brain and had me saying all this fucked up shit about little people and Caitlyn Jenner and PC police were chasing me and fucking Gen Z was trying to kill me and quadriplegics and Christopher Reeves and I was saying all this fucked up shit and I couldn't stop saying it. And then I'd wake up and it was like I was still dreaming.
Fuck you.
Wait.
Oké. Nog eventjes een skit op het einde. Crazy, man. Ja, ik vond hem best wel goed. Hij had niet echt een refrein of iets. Dat is gewoon puur Slim Shady tegen Eminem. En het had ook niet echt te maken met het oude nummertje of zo. In die stijl. Dat is echt weer compleet anders. Ja, ik vond het best wel goed. Ik was echt aan het genieten. Misschien niet zoveel gereageerd. Maar ik zat echt diep in het verhaal gewoon. Dat is echt crazy. Ja, dan op het einde nog eventjes die skit. Insane. Ik moet wel zeggen dat ik de stem van Slim Shady wel wat minder vond. Op andere nummertjes klonk hij wel beter. De AI-stem. Ik vond hem hier wat minder klinken of zo. Maar misschien dat er ook juist een beetje voor zorgde voor die evil vibe van Slim Shady. Dat het wat minder was. Ja, ik vond hem wel echt goed hoor. Ik vond hem echt heel goed. Laat zeker in de comments achter wat jij van Guilty Conscience 2 vindt. Ja. Ja, ik vond het best wel goed. Ja, dit is volgens mij echt het enige nummertje van Eminem wat echt een sequel heeft. Qua dat er echt een 2 achter staat. Ik hoop dat jij deze video leuk vond. Dan kun je hem natuurlijk belonen met een lekker blauw ruimpje. Abonneer je natuurlijk voor meer. En dan hoop ik jou natuurlijk binnenkort weer bij een gloednieuwe reactievideo hier op dit kanaal te zien van weer een gloednieuw nummertje van het nieuwe album van Eminem, The Death of Slim Shady, Coup de Grace natuurlijk. Mensen, bedankt voor het kijken en tot de volgende keer. Later, mensen. 3, 2, 1.